Good evening. My name is Jimmy Rowles. My friends and pals, Mr. Bobby Rosengarden at the drums. And the judge himself, Milt Hinton, the bass. I think Milt Hinton probably knew Lady Day when she was about 10 years old. I don't know. But I had the very extreme pleasure of knowing her very well and working with her for years. And believe me, it was an honor, and I loved her. And we are going to, I don't mean to go into a long thing here. We're going to introduce to you now Mr. Zoot Sims, who is recovering from a very serious operation. And he's going to play a very well-known Lady Day song, and followed by another one I know you all know. Zoot Sims.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is George Wein, and tonight is a concert that is a labor of love. We wanted to do this tribute to Billie Holiday. And how do you do a tribute to such a great artist? One thing we know is you can't imitate her. You'll hear nobody imitate Billie Holiday tonight. We had requests from singers all over the world, literally, who wanted to come here and sing one song for Billie. And, you know, they just really were so moved that they wanted to do this. They were willing to pay their way from Japan, from Switzerland, from France, from England, just to be on the stage tonight. That's the influence this woman has on anybody that loved her. What we decided to do was just ask some of the greatest musicians we know, some of our closest friends, to come and play songs that were associated with her career, and then ask one of the great singers that we know to sing in her style songs that were associated with Billie Holiday. And that's what this concert's all about. It's the ambiance, the feeling, the beauty, the love that was Billie Holiday. And one of the musicians that you just heard to open the program, we couldn't think of anybody more suited than Jimmy Rowles to play that Easy Living to opening the show. Wasn't that beautiful? It's just... And Bobby Rosengarden and Milt Hinton. And now we've asked Wein Wright and George Duvivier and Ray Bryant and Bobby Rosengarden again. And they're going to accompany a young man whom we've known for many years. He's from our hometown in Boston, who really taught us a lot about Billie Holiday. He's going to lead this set, which has a few surprises, by the way, and he'll take care of the surprises. But let's welcome Ruby Braff, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Was I born? Which anybody would feel if they were born in this gas thing. Anyway, you know all these guys up here. They've all been introduced to you. So let me bring out a person I've traveled, thousands and thousands of miles with him. One of the great guys in the world, great tenor saxophonist, my good friend, Buddy Tate. And we like to bring out another guy. I got to tell you, they talk about champions. This is the champ. This is the real McCoy. He is the champ. I've waited to play with him for the past 75 years. And I just made it. Let's have a marvelous hand for a genius, Lionel Hampton. Romance in the Dark.
Thank you. Thank you.
Billie always seemed to pick out such beautiful tunes. I don't know, she must have spent her whole life looking at throngs. Here's one that she's been called I'm Pulling Through. A very beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. And what could be better than ending up this little thing with Hamp starting one of those wonderful blues of his? Go ahead, Hamp. Thank you.
Lionel Hampton, ladies and gentlemen. Buddy Tate. Bobby Rosengarden. Wein Wright. George Duvivier. Ray Bryant. Ruby Graff. And once again, Gates, Hamp, the greatest, Lionel Hampton. Ah, oh, that's something. Hamp was here for just one reason tonight, because we asked him, would he like to come and play? And he said, sure. And that's it. You know, that's jazz, you know?
Hello, I'm John Hammond. I promise you I'll be very brief, because this is no place for a non-performer. But George asked me to say a few words about when I first knew Billie, which was in February of 1933, when she was 17 and I was 22. And I listened to her at a place called Monette Moore's, who was another singer, and she made the mistake of having Billie open for her that night, because she was downtown in the show. And I listened to Billie, and I knew that I'd never hear a better jazz singer in my life. I was writing a lot for English magazines at that time, and I started writing about Billie, and it took about 8 or 9 months before I could get her into a record studio. And that was with Benny Goodman in December of 1933. And it took a year and a half after that to get her back into a studio, because Billie was so revolutionary in style that nobody thought she was commercial, and publishers couldn't stand the idea of her altering the melodies of their sacred tunes. But we got Billie into the Brunswick Studios in June of 1935 with a marvelous band. And I had a lot to do with Billie's sessions for many years thereafter. And I helped get her with Count Basie's band the following year. And the last really close association I had with Billie was when she opened Cafe Society downtown in December of 1938. But we've got a big treat tonight, because we have a bunch of the great musicians, some of whom used to accompany Billie on records and live. I'd like to introduce them now as they come out. The Teddy Wilson Band, please. Of course, on my right is Harry Sweet Edison. There's the unsung hero. I mean, my favorite trombone player, Vic Dickinson. Buddy Tate, who's already knocked you out tonight. Joe Jones on drums. Milt Hinton on bass. And one of the great people in the history of American music, as an accompanist, as an immaculate pianist, Teddy Wilson.
Thank you, John Hammond, and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to say it's really a pleasure to be here and in the company of some of my old friends, some of the most talented jazz musicians in the whole world, the lineup that John just... I hope you enjoy our part of the program. We'd like to start with a song that I had the pleasure of organizing a small group to record with Billie about 1936, I believe it was, 35 or 36, called When You're Smiling. Ladies and gentlemen, this next tune, Billy really introduced this on recordings. This was a song that was given to me along with a stack of many pop songs of that day, brand new songs about 1936 by Brunswick Records in those days. And this tune, it was overlooked by many fine singers of that day, but today all the great jazz singers know it and play it. It's called Easy Living. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That was one of many fine songs that Billie Holiday introduced to the world, and is still being, as I said earlier, sung by the great singers all over the world still to this day. And now another song that was already a big hit before Billie recorded many years ago. It already had been introduced back, I think, in the 20s by Louis Armstrong, called On the Sunny Side of the Street. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we want to bring out another musician, a man that was associated with Billie Holiday for years, made many records with her, and was in the trumpet section with Sweets of the Count Basie Band for years, and it's a pleasure to welcome him here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Buck Clayton. Tune associated with Billie Holiday. She recorded it years ago, and it's called Sugar. Thank you.
Clayton, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to finish up with Lover Come Back to Me, and we're bringing Zoot out to join him. Buck, stay out here. Lover Come Back to Me.
Thank you.
Buddy Tate, Buck Clayton, Slates Edison, Joe Jones, Milt Hinton, Zoot Sims, and Teddy Wilson.
Your mind, 'cause I've been waiting such a long, long time. Now, baby, I've never, I've been so sad and blue. Now, baby, I've never, I've been so lonesome too. Now, baby, I've never, if I mean anything to you. Now, baby, I've never, 'cause I've wasted so much time. Now, baby, I'll never, and it ain't no fault of mine. It's gotta be yes or no. It's either you stay or go. You can't leave me on the shelf. You gotta commit yourself. It's either you will, baby, or won't fall in love with me. I'll call you once more, the telephone. I'll give it till 12 and I'll be gone. Now, baby, I'll never, I've been so sad and blue. Now, baby, I'll never, I've been so lonesome too. Now, baby, I'll never, if I mean anything to you. Baby, I'll never, 'cause I've wasted so much time. Now, baby, I'll never, and it ain't no fault of mine. It's gotta be yes or no. It's either you stay or go. You can't leave me on the shelf. You gotta commit yourself, it's easy to will. Baby, I won't fall in love with me. Baby, make up your mind, 'cause I've been waiting such a long, long time. Now, baby, I'll never. I've been so sad and blue. Now, baby, I'll never. I've been so lonesome too. Now, baby, I'll never. If I mean anything to you. Now, baby, I'll never. 'Cause I've wasted so much time. Now, baby, I'll never. And it ain't no fault of mine. It's gotta be yes or no. It's either you stay or go. You can't leave me on the shelf. You gotta commit yourself. It's either you will, baby, or won't fall in love with me. Call you once more on the telephone. I'll give it till 12 and I'll be gone. Now, baby, I'll never. I've been so sad and blue. Now, baby, I'll never. I've been so lonesome too. Now, baby, I'll never. If I mean anything to you. Baby, I'll never, 'cause I've wasted so much time. Now, baby, I'll never, and it ain't no fault of mine. It's gotta be yes or no. It's either you stay or go. You can't leave me on the shelf. You gotta commit yourself. It's either you will, baby, I won't fall in love with me.
When you're alone, who cares for starry skies? When you're alone, the magic moonlight dies at break of dawn. There's no sunrise when your lover has gone. What lonely hours the evening shadows bring. What lonely hours with memories lingering. Like faded flowers, life can't mean anything when your lover has gone. When you're alone, who cares for starry skies? When you're alone, the magic moonlight dies at break of dawn. Sunrise when your lover has gone. What lonely hours the evening shadows bring. What lonely hours with memories lingering. Like faded flowers, life can't mean anything when your lover.
And before we take our intermission, we have a, you know, this is only, as they say, it's only the beginning, folks, you know, really. But the film, after intermission, is going to be a very lovely 7.5-minute segment, so get back here quickly after intermission. Dave Chertok has provided us with some great film of Billie Holiday, so you'll enjoy that. I didn't mention Zoot Sims, by the way, earlier, how beautifully he played. What a privilege it is to have him playing with us. Let me tell you, it's just great. So let's take a little intermission, then we'll be back with a few more surprises that we have for you. Thanks.
Thank you.
home every day. Just treat me right, baby, and I'll stay home night and day. But you're so mean to me, baby, I know you're gonna drive me away. Love is just like a faucet. It turns off and on. Love is like a faucet. It turns off and on. Sometimes when you think it's on, baby, it has turned off and gone.